Asaram Bapu, who was considered to be a godman by millions of the people in the country. He was not less than a cult figure before the registration of a FIR of sexual assault in Jodhpur in year 2013. Incident happened in the Manai Ashram on the outskirts of Jodhpur city on the Independence Day night, 15th August 2013. Victim was a student of his Gurukul ashram in Chindwara, and victim's father was a diehard supporter of Asaram Bapu. When the FIR was registered, the whole country witnessed the protest going to be violent in some places. The national and international media was covering the incident on its primetime debate. To prove a case and to investigate the case against a cult figure or a godman was a Herculean task for Jodhpur police. But we did it within 10 days and we completed the investigation and arrested Asaram Bapu in next 10 days.